Namaste. The Art of War says that if you know the enemy and you know yourself, you need not fear the result of 100 battles. Now, in this war against Corona, you need to have a protection, because I feel you should not get into a fight for life without having the ability to ask the right questions to ensure you get the right weapons to fight. I know I can be successful in this because in the past few days, together we have demonstrated this success. What really matters is how good there is a public voice on the matters we care for. By the end of this video, I promise you that you would feel proud of yourself, of what you have inherited as an indigenous medical system in general and the coronal medicine of Baba Ramdev and Acharya Balakrishna in specific. As you progress through this video, some of the points, maybe one of them, will make you better equipped to help you in your personal journey in the days to come. This may look like just another video, but it is not, because I prove my every point with numbers or a demo. Couple of years back, I was doing my M.Tech thesis, and so this is what I did. Mixed four different things. Nadi in Ayurveda. Nadi means you look at the pulse and get the reading of the health of a person. Oximeter from allopathy. The reason I'm showing you this is to show you that there is a lot of science and mathematics involved in Ayurveda, which people generally do not look into. This was my M.Tech thesis, which led to two parallel PhDs happening simultaneously. This is very rare. Now, what I had was, I had mathematics running on 2, 3 and 4. I had an allopathy oximeter, basically an electronic circuit, and I had Ayurveda, which was basically simulated on a Linux based board, and I had chip design running on my laptop. So to explain this, let us assume this is the mathematics and this bulb is the allopathy oximeter, and this bulb Ayurveda, and this is chip design. Now you see that the simulation is showing 77%. Now what happens when I connect this, what happens is, you see that it's charging. The time is 7:14, 28/6/2020, and you see that it has become 77%. Now I remove this bulb, and you see that the power supply has gone. So this is just an analogy of how I can prove that the Ayurveda component works. And basically this was a Linux based machine. This was simulating part of the chip, and part of the chip was simulation was running on laptop. And I understood this. Nadi in Ayurveda is a work of genius, and it involves complex mathematics. So, and the good news is that nor do I have a formal education in Ayurveda. Therefore, if I can learn this Nadi to diagnose health, you can definitely learn it. Now, coming to the Patanjali coronal medicine of Baba Ramdev and Acharya Balakrishna. Now, how do you solve the problem of coronal? Now, having spent 20 years solving engineering problems, the whole problem solving boils down to one thing. Are you looking at the problem in the right way using your lens, not someone else's lens? Here is an example that not only does that, but it also makes it possible for you to embarrass your friends from medicine. So you ask them this: out of 100 patients that were forcibly treated with your medicine, how many survived? So usually they will say it is complex, lot of variables, etc., and play around with words. And then you say only 90 to 94 people survived, and Baba Ramdev got 100% results. Now they would say the medicine is not licensed, etc., to which you can say, It should be better than giving medicine for some mumbo jumbo disease like giving malaria medicine for corona. Now, is that sufficient to put your point? No, it is not. We need something else. Now, this is Karnataka, a southern state in India, and I am comparing Karnataka with the UK.
Now, I am going to show you what's my point. Now, this is area in 1000 kilometer square, and this is 50 to 50, and this is here we have 3287,000 kilometer square, which is India, and this near 200 is Karnataka, and near 250 is United Kingdom. Now, specifically, Karnataka is 191k kilometer square, whereas UK is 242k kilometer square, and India is 3287. Now, 191 and 242 is nearby, or 242 versus 3287 is nearby. So you would see that UK is, with respect to the area in 1000 kilometer square, UK is more near Karnataka. Now let us see the population. This one is population in crore, and here we have 2, 4, 6, 8, and here we have 138. So 138 crore is the population of India, and Karnataka has the population of 6.61 crore. This is Karnataka, and UK has 6.71 crore. This is UK, and India has a whopping 138 crore population. Now, 6.7 is more near to 138, or 6.7 is near to 6.61. Now, if you plot this XY graph, this is Karnataka and this is UK. Now, this simple no fancy car is made in Karnataka, so I will place it here. And this complete fancy, the same thing this also does, this complete fancy thing is UK, so this I am placing here. And whereas India is going to be much far away from this, that's why I have shown you this and this. Now, having put a case that UK is more near Karnataka, let us try to understand how the Karnataka and UK compare with respect to corona. Now, I have Karnataka here, and I have UK, and here I have total cases, and here I have total deaths. Now, if I do this, June 26, 2020, we had total cases of 11,005. This is total corona cases. Whereas UK had a whopping 309,360. With respect to total death, Karnataka had 181, and UK has 43,414. Now, you will observe that this is 28x. This is 28 times higher number of total cases, and this is 240 times more number of deaths. Now, what is the difference between UK and Karnataka with respect to medical system is that UK has allopathy, or what we call as English medicine, and Karnataka and the whole of India has Ayurveda, and this is an Indian medicine. So when I say this is Ayurveda and Indian medicine, even when most of us are making kadha of tulsi and giloy, etc., so they are not informing anyone. They know how to prepare at home itself, and they are able to do this. Now if you see, the 240 times less number of death and 28 times less number of cases is because the immunity power of Karnataka is much higher because of Ayurveda, as well as the total death as well is very less because people are getting themselves treated and immune by using this kadha, that is various medicines, turmeric etc., which improves the immunity of a person. Now the main question is, Baba Ramdev and Patanjali Baba Ramdev and Acharya Balakrishna have made this, and whereas the government is more interested in getting this, and this is finding difficult to get permission. Now my point is, why not take a look at this and then decide which one we have to take.
How many survive out of 100? Now as a patient, this is what I need an answer for, and as a doctor or any other person, this is an answer that they need to give, and they can as well talk of different things, but that's a different thing. So what is my contribution in this video? First time someone is comparing UK with Karnataka and not India. Then I am talking on a designing of an oximeter like instrument, which is an allopathy instrument, to read the nadi, which is an totally different domain. Now on this I have one M.Tech thesis and entry to two parallel PhDs. Now hence three different government recognized academic bodies have agreed that the nadi of Ayurveda is a valid science, and I have come up with a simple measurable parameter that can be understood by laymen and doctors and data scientists, and the question is, how many survive out of 100? Now if you know someone else who has done this before any of the three points, I am willing to give the credit to them. Now if you have reached till this part of the video, I am glad. The reason is that you have demonstrated an understanding that to discuss about medical system in open by common public is an important thing, and I suggest that you check if your friends agree with you. Let me share some of the observations that I have made in this corona episode. So I have made five different observations specifically for India. First thing is that any medicine works for any ailment. For example, malaria has worked for corona. Second thing is, any medicine that is not yet found as well works for corona, and the result is 93%, that is 93 patients survive out of 100. Now the data is from John Hopkins. Third observation is that single Ayurvedic component quinine gives 93 out of 100 for corona. Let us call it hydroxychloroquinine gives 93 out of 100, John Hopkins data. Fourth, for many of the people who decided not to report for reasons known to us, any of the below combination worked: tulsi, giloy, ginger, turmeric, and such cloves, etc. Now the fifth observation is that many of the allopathy doctors also trust Ayurveda. Now when Baba Ramdev and Acharya Balakrishna reported about coronal medicine, the public of India became extremely happy. However, there were some people who are not yet happy. So let me end this with this little. Thank you.
हम दुखी थे, लेकिन हमसे ज्यादा दुखी दो और लोग थे।